看到尼克队迎战实力坚强的马刺队，尼克是以105-118败给马刺，连吃了第三场的败仗。那么林书豪赛后就坦言哦，输就输在对手的速度很快，但他也认为只要经过调整，下次就可以再赢回来。
Jeremy, what made this team so difficult to defend tonight?
I mean, they run everything with speed. Obviously, Tony Parker's speed. They spread us out and.Kind of just pick us apart and take whatever we give them, and they're very patient on offense, so a tough team to guard.
Talk about Parker's speed. What did you see from him, the way he was running pick and rolls, they had a lot of backdoor plays, etc.?
Yeah, just obviously he's, when you talk about quickness, he's up there with a select few, and so seeing that live, definitely an adjustment, and have to work better on angles and building a wall so that he can't just go anywhere he wants, being in communication with our bigs to be able to stop his penetration. But we're not going to quit or anything. The world's not coming to an end. We're fine. So we're just going to continue to make sure we get this one on Friday and keep going from there.